Let's see what happens if we try to access using lock properties, so label access, with index minus 1. The error is unbelievable. It's even difficult to find out what's going on. It says key error minus 1. Obviously, it's not possible to access row with label minus 1. Such label doesn't exist. It starts from 0.